Okay, everybody got your seats? Okay. This is the story of Sleeping Beauty, as rewritten by the Count, with the Count playing the part of the Prince and Meryl Sheep as Sleeping Beauty. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess named Sleeping Beauty. They called her Sleeping Beauty because she was beautiful and because she had been sleeping for a very, very long time.
Excuse me, I've decided to go on.
I'm sorry, Gladys, but Meryl Sheep has already started.
What? Yes, I see. Never mind.
But come on, Gordon.
Oh, never mind, Meryl. Go back to sleep.
Yeah, right.
One day, the prince came to try to wake up Sleeping Beauty.
It is I, the prince. Yes, they call me the prince because I'm a prince of a guy. Look. Yes, there is Sleeping Beauty. I have come to wake her up. But first, I think I will count her snores. That's one sensational snore. Two snores. Three snores. Four snores. Five fantastic snores.
But what's that?
Oh, yes, Sleeping Beauty, I'm glad you're up. Now you and I can count happily ever after.
But I don't want to count. I want to bar.
But my lovely one, I don't want to bar. I want to count.
Forget it. I want to bar.
Count.
I was born to bar.
Count.
Bar.
Count.
Bar.
Count.
Bar.
Count.
Bar.
Count.
Bar. Well, they argued like this for a while. Bar. And then the prince got an idea.
Count. Wait. I have an idea. Why don't you bar and I will count the bars?
What a radical concept! Let's try it! Bar!
That's one bar!
Bar!
Two bars!
Bar!
Three bars!
Bar!
And so the prince and Sleeping Beauty barred and counted happily ever after.
Bar! Nine bars!
Not bad, but I still think moves would have been better.
Is that so?
Yes, that's so!
Bar!
Move!
That's one bar, one move!
Bar!
Yes. Move. Two bars, two moves!
Bar.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and O, and by the number 2.
Bar.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.